嚟歡樂兒基金會，為免影響演出節目進行期間，請關上手提電話、傳呼機及鬧錶等響鬧裝置。此外，場內禁止吸煙及飲食，如需拍照請關掉閃光燈。多謝合作。
Welcome to the Queen Anne Foundation. To avoid any disturbances, please turn off all beeping devices and mobile phones. Eating, drinking, and smoking are strictly prohibited. Please turn off flash if you would like to take care of it. Thank you very much for your cooperation.
協會致力於為澳門聲樂愛好者提供演示平台，推動本澳聲樂藝術表演的起步，努力推動澳門音樂藝術發展多元化的全面發展嘅。歡樂兒基金會畫廊是知識，咁呢個活動咧就係、得到歡樂兒基金會的場地贊助啦，同埋一啲協辦嘅。咁歡樂兒基金會畫廊係知識、概念與靈感嘅交匯點，為澳門藝術家提供文創展現嘅平台，輔助其在藝術路上成長，推廣澳門特色作品。通過舉辦展覽、音樂會等文化活動，探討藝術、音樂、設計、科學等多門學問，承辦畫廊嘅訪客喺遊走畫廊藝術。游走於藝術時空的過程中，培養認真思辨、聰慧處事和鬆容樂活的態度的。Thank you everyone for coming to Belpanto Saturdays. Belpanto Saturdays is organized by Macau Folklore Association and co-organized by Huipunya Foundation. Macau Folklore Association is established in 2010.A non-profit music association in Macau. The goal of Macau Folklore Association is to promote and to develop folklore music in Macau. And its mission is to popularize the art of folklore music to youth as to the public in Macau. Macau Folklore Association works very hard in providing a performance platform for those who love folklore music, putting more efforts into promoting this type of music art and therefore,bring out the multicultural characteristic of Macau. With promoting Huipunya Foundation Gallery, it is an intellectual hub of knowledge, insight, information, and inspiration, spanning art, design, science, technology, philosophy, history, politics, psychology, zoology, sociology, ecology, anthropology, and more.Through exhibition, music concerts, and events. These exhibitions and cultural events are like corners of dots of ideas from a wealth of discipline, where they can be connected, cross-pollinated, combined, and recombined. And with these fragments of ideas, new ideas are being built. Above all, we hope that all visitors to the Huipunya Foundation Gallery can grow stronger, think deeper, act smarter, feel richer, and live happier after each FRC Gallery experience. 咁現在我哋咧都等咗好耐啦，咁我哋現在可以邀請我哋今日嘅女高音李以麗小姐咧，為我哋去介紹翻第一首歌先嘅。So let's give a loud applause to one of our supporters today, Ivy Lee, to give us an interpretation to the first song.
唔該曬，我哋又見面啦，好熟噶啦。好，今日你哋睇到我哋嗰、那個曲目咧，可能又覺得咦又多咗好多嘢喎，今日好多古仔聽啊，你哋真係好啊，有福。今日我哋開始咧，就會首先唱一首叫做《貓之鞋入二重唱》呢首歌咧，就係、話係羅斯尼喎，即係羅西尼嘅，但係係唔係咧，就暫時都未有人知嘅，即係。 但唔緊要，唔理嘅，唔重要嘅。咁我哋咧就佢成首歌嘅歌詞咧，淨係得一個字啫，喵。你哋一間如果中意嘅，你哋都可以扮下只貓嘅。咁我哋咧，我同我 partner 咧就會係用人聲扮只貓。只貓會係點嘅咧？咁首先咧，佢就開始嘅時候咧，會好正經咁樣一個好哀叫，只貓慘嘅。好啦，跟住轉頭咧，佢又會加啲聲音出嚟，好似花腔咁樣嘅聲音。咁大家可以睇下、聽下前次貓啦嚇。咁其實咧喺古典音樂入面咧，經常會出現動物嘅貓係第二多。點解呢？因為咧原來啲作曲家都係啲愛貓人士，所以咧我哋好多都係一啲關於貓嘅歌。咁我哋今日咧就會唱呢首歌啦，冇歌詞啦嚇。咁所以咧你哋唔使睇，唔使睇後面啦。咁啊，淨係聽我哋唱。咁首先咧，我哋要歡迎我個 partner 啦，我自己一個唱唔到。
Okay, the first song that we are going to have is Rosie's Duet Bufu, the Duet Gatti. This piece is very special. It's about animals. So, what do you think, which animal appears most frequently in classical music? Apparently, birdie is the number one. And cats should be the one and out.Because too much cat lovers are composers. This piece by Rossini is a humorous duo of two cats and is a popular performance piece for two sopranos. The lyrics consist entirely of the repeated word meow. The composition starts with demure silence and at the end turns out to be playful cat vocals. Please give them a loud applause and enjoy.
咁啊，唔該曬朱翁啊！咁我請我個 partner 啦嚇，有請阿李修紅、Cora 同埋我哋嘅伴奏 Shirley。 我又繼續介紹我哋第二首歌，請穿空明白。好啦，頭先首歌就貓完啦嚇，都幾得意嘅一首歌。好，跟住我哋會唱一首開始唱歌劇嘅歌曲啦。咁第二首歌咧，我哋就揀一首係費嘉羅的婚禮。咁呢首歌咧就係、是、講白族夫人同蘇珊娜佢嘅侍女蘇珊娜嘅一個二重唱。咁係講咩嘅咧？費嘉羅嘅婚禮咧就係、是、講一個故仔，就話啊費嘉羅一個人啦嚇，咁咧佢就同佢就將會咧就同白族夫人嗰個侍女，即係可能係啲工人啦嚇、啊，叫蘇珊娜結婚嘅。咁但係呢個白族咧就比較風流成性，咁就對阿蘇珊娜咧就起咗色心，咦，好中意佢咁樣。咁但係蘇珊娜就一心就要嫁俾費嘉羅噶嘛，咁唔話你想追我，我都唔係咁容易喎。咁於是咧，阿蘇珊娜咧就向阿白族夫人咧就獻計，就打算咧一齊對付呢個白族，要俾啲教訓佢。於是咧，佢就教佢做一樣嘢，話：嗱，白族夫人，你而家咧寫封情信俾佢，就由咧我蘇珊娜交俾阿白族。咁由蘇珊娜出面咧就去約阿白雀出嚟見面，咁阿白雀咧就以為咦得米啦，蘇珊娜約我喎，咁咧就約佢出嚟花園嗰度幽會，然之後咧就教訓佢。咁呢首歌咧，呢首二重唱咧就係、是、來自呢個古仔嘅，就係咁咧就係、是、由阿白雀夫人咧就一路唱一路講俾佢聽，喂，嗰封信會點樣唱？唉，你睇下你約佢啦，約佢喺松樹下啦咁。咁所以咧，咁白雀夫人講一句，咁嗰個蘇珊娜咧，哦，松樹下，哦，咁我寫封信。佢講一句，哦，咁我又寫一句，咁係一個重唱嚟嘅。
This second piece is taken from an opera, The Marriage of Figaro. Figaro is getting married with the servant of the Countess Susanna. However, the licentious court wanted to take Susanna. So, Susanna and the Countess set the court up by writing a letter to the Count to enter him into a secret rendezvous with his own wife.The duo is about the Countess dictating the letter to Susanna.
唔該曬，超咁有請我個 partner 嚟上麥，唔該曬。Thank you. 首歌都係約白族夫人，唔係白族夫人，約白族話，喺松樹下啦，我哋曾經喺松樹下有一啲好浪漫嘅時刻。咁我諗白族收到封信咧，都會幾開心嘅，真係以為佢自己約到啦嚇。好，跟住落嚟第三首，我哋開始咧又唱翻啲獨唱啲嘅歌曲，我都係揀費嘉羅的婚禮。喺呢首歌又係另外一個作風風格啊。咁呢首歌咧就係一個叫做 Calvino 叫做海魯比諾咁樣嘅，係一個年青嘅小伙子。咁一般咧呢首歌咧都係一個女聲去唱，扮男仔唱嘅嚇。咁所以咧就講一個年青嘅小伙子，佢啱啱情竇初開嘅年齡。好後生啊！咁啊，一見到女人咧，就不知所措，好驚，唔知點咧？呢、這個女人我又中意，嗰、那個女人我又唔中意。咁佢咧都對白雀夫人咧都有啲感覺啊，覺得哇呢、這個女人好靚，因為白雀夫人咧咁高貴咁靚噶嘛咁。咁佢咧於是咧就幫阿白雀夫人咧就寫咗首歌，諗住咧收埋嘅，收埋埋咁啊，擺喺個心裏面。點知咧就俾阿蘇珊娜，即係頭先我嗰個角色啦嚇，個蘇珊娜就發現到，咦唱咗首咁樣有首咁嘅歌喎，於是咧佢就叫佢啦，喂，Calvino， 你好唱下呢首歌，唱俾白雀夫人聽啦。咁於是咧 Calvino 即係嗰個海魯比諾咧，就真係唱俾阿夫人聽，佢話佢嘅歌詞就話，喂你哋呢啲女人啊！你哋知唔知道咩叫做愛情啊？你聽我講，聽我唱，跟住咧你就即係打開你嘅心扉，去接受我嘅追求啦。歌詞就大約都係咁樣嘅。好，超風。
The third piece is also from taken from The Marriage of Figaro. Calvino is a young guy who just reached puberty and at the dawn of the love. Calvino has a crush on the Countess, and Susanna, the Countess' servant, urged him to sing all his composition to the Countess. And this song is about the composition of Calvino. Oh.
我培養下精神，扮翻個男仔先，
見樣，
做個男仔唱下，
經典啲嘅歌曲。好，嗱，嚟緊嘅第四首咧，就會係一個來自 Puccini 嘅普契尼嘅一個三聯劇，叫做 Gianni Schicchi 假尼史基基。咁成個故事係講咩咧？就講一個好有錢嘅富翁，啊，有錢嘅富翁過世，留咗啲咩啊？遺產啦，係嘛？咁咧，於是咧，佢啲親戚咧，好傷心，好傷心。之餘咧，就都要留下留意下，喂，啲遺產點搞啊咁。咁但係咧，佢啲親戚咧就聽到個唔好嘅消息，就話：哇，原來富翁話要將啲錢咧全部俾曬嗰個嗰地嗰度嘅修道院。咁於是佢哋就發曬癲咁樣，因為趁未有人知道啦，咁周圍去揾嗰張遺囑。究竟啊，阿老細，你擠咗張遺囑喺邊啊？咁到最後咧，就阿富翁個外甥咧，就真係即係呢個男主角咧，就揾到個遺囑啦。咁但係個男主角咧就話啦，就開出個條件，你想我攞出嚟得冇問題，不過你哋要俾我娶啊假尼史基基個女，冇理佢個名啦嚇，總之係娶佢個女，即係娶女主角喎。咁咧，你俾我娶佢咧，我就肯將個遺囑交出嚟啦。咁但係咧，佢哋成個家族咧，對於呢個人咧，唔係好中意，因為佢哋都係有錢人啦嚇。咁就唔係好中意佢。但係咧，佢哋都到最後都好啦。咁就約咗呢個假尼史基基嚟到之後咧，就話啊點樣幫我哋揾翻個遺囑出嚟啦！咁我哋希望大家有好處，大家一齊分啦咁。咁於是咧呢、這個時候咧，咁就個女主角當然都中意個男主角嘅。咁個女主角咧，即係阿爸又唔係好俾我嫁俾個男主角啦。咁於是個女主角咧就唱咗呢首歌，就叫做我親愛的爸爸。咁唱呢首歌咧，就希望游說佢阿爸。咁你知啦，個女嚇咁柔情、咁深情去氹個阿爸。咁你估個阿爸會唔會岌頭咧？唔岌頭啦，係咪啊？咁你聽下我哋女高音阿李秀龍去睇下點樣去軟化個爸爸。好，跟住就轉咯。
So the fourth piece is taken from the opera Gianni Schicchi. This song is about a wealthy man passed away, and then the relative is very sad, but the relative at the same time are very eager to find out who the wealthy man's inheritance given to, and very furiously they found out that the inheritance is all donated to the church. So they all are very like crazily looking for the will in hope of changing the will, and finally the nephew of the wealthy man found the will, and then he promised to take out this will with a condition of allow him to marry his daughter. But then Schicchi is like also doesn't like the marriages, so he also refused to the proposal. And the daughter, this song is about the daughter persuading the father to allow him to marry the guy and then offer help to looking for the will. Thank you.
Okay. 有請小紅。
No!
多女聲嘅歌曲，可能大家都有啲微微地嚇。咁以下落嚟咧，我介紹一首男聲嘅歌曲。咁跟住落嚟呢首歌咧，就係、是、來自一套歌劇叫做《愛情靈藥》，咁係講關於愛情同藥物嘅。咁啊，講少少個故仔啦嚇。咁個故仔咧就係話啊，嗰條村咧有個人自己咧好自卑嘅，但系咧佢就中意咗成個村最有錢最明唔係最有錢最聰明最靚嗰個女仔。咁啊，佢就當然揾啲郎中嚇、啊、去攞藥咁樣嘅個故仔係咁樣。但系咧，我又唔係講呢個，即係唔係講呢個自卑嘅男士。咁呢首以下落嚟呢首歌咧，就係、是、講一個即係同呢個自卑嘅男人去爭一個聰明嘅女人。咁係一個佢哋叫 surgeon 叫咩？中士啊，即係我唔識講佢哋嗰個階級啊。咁有個中士就有一日咧，即係打完仗啊，就帶住成隊兵咁入到個槍，入到嗰個村嗰度啦嚇。咁入到個村嗰度咧，哇！一見驚一。點啊？佢哋即係見到個女仔咧，就好中意嗰個女仔，哇！即刻心動啦。咁佢就啊，佢又想追女仔啦嚇。咁以下呢首歌咧就是、一個追女仔嘅歌，佢就不停咁向嗰個女仔講：哇！我啊幾咁威啦，我幾咁英勇啦，打完仗翻嚟啦，我又幾咁受人歡迎啦。誒，你應該嫁俾我，係一個追女仔嘅歌嚟嘅。
The fifth piece is taken from The Lesser the More. The story is the opera itself is about a foolish man with very low self-esteem, but he falls in love with the most beautiful and the smartest girl in the village. But this song that we are about to sing is about this guy's enemy.Who also like fall in love with the same girl and is also like want to chase that girl. And this song is about a proposal of this guy to this girl he's saying that how brave he is since he's a surgeon and every woman like a military man. So please enjoy.
好，以下落嚟我哋有请我哋嘅男中音志伟。
Non come la mia sister
好啦，嚟到最後一首歌，雖然係最後一首，但係我話俾你聽，呢首歌咧好長啊，你哋有啲心理準備。嚟緊咧呢首歌咧就係來自《茶花女》，《茶花女》嘅第二幕。咁《茶花女》係一個咩故仔呢？如果你睇粵語長片都會睇到噶啦，一個好靚嘅靚女同一個富家子弟發生嘅一個愛情故事啊。嗱，咁呢段咧就係講關於一個女主角同個男主角就喺個派對度邂逅，於是就相相墮入愛河啦。咁大家一起生活，但系咧就好快啊，因为所有嘅积蓄都使晒啦。咁于是咧，呢个茶花女为咗要维持二人嘅生活咧，咁点啊？变埋住啲家产咯，所有嘢都变埋晒啦。好啦，咁有一日咧，就男主角个爸爸就嚟到啦。啊，唔系佢变卖咗啲家产之后，仲有一样嘢。咁個男主角咧就即係覺得唉好唔好意思啊！即係用咗女人錢啊嘛，咁佢唔好意思，佢就留低咗張字條咁啊，跟住就自己走咗翻巴黎，翻咗咯。咁有一日咧，咁呢個男主角個爸爸咧就突然間咧就個撳鐘仔咁啊撳啊，佢揾邊個啊？揾阿茶花女。咁啊同個茶花女講啦，佢話：喂，你啊真係唔啱啦！你點解會引誘我個仔啊？咁個女主角就話俾佢聽：唔係啊，唔係我引誘你個仔啊，即係大家兩情相悦，咁但係為咗生活咧，我已經花曬我所有嘅積蓄噶啦。咁個男主角個爸爸就覺得好慚愧啊！啊，我仔原來咁啦咁。咁但係咧，佢都要求個女主角咧離開佢。咁個理由咧就係話：因為你哋兩個嘅交往，令到我個女茶花，即係爸爸嗰個女，即係個男主角個妹啦嚇，個婚事咧就有影響喎。咁喂，你都係離開佢啦，你離開佢咧，咁我就唔影響我個女啦。咁於是個女主角咧就心碎咁應承咗，就話好啦，我會講俾男主角聽，我唔再愛佢，等佢死心啦。咁呢一段咧就係成段就係由男主角個爸爸去探訪個女主角嘅一段戲嚟嘅，咁所以成段比較長少少。
The last song is taken from Act Two of La Traviata. From Letta has chosen a life with Alfredo, and they enjoy the love in the country, far from society, countryside, far from society. When Alfredo discovers that this is only possible because Violetta has been selling her property, he immediately leaves for Paris to procure money. In Alfredo's absence, his father, Giorgio Germont, pays her a visit. He demands that she separate from his son, as their relationship threatens his daughter's impending marriage. But over the course of the conversation, Germont comes to realize that Violetta is not after his son's money. She is a woman who loves unselfishly. He appeals to Violetta's generosity of spirit and explains that from a bourgeois point of view, her liaison with Alfredo has no future. Violetta's resistance dwindles and she finally agrees to leave Alfredo forever. And this song is about the conversation between Germont and Violetta.
唔該曬 Chong， 但係喺呢度咧，我想多謝一個朋友啊，呢個楊小姐幫我哋做咗一個字幕，因為睇歌劇我哋需要一啲字幕嘅，咁我哋需要可能熄少少燈，咁啊暗少少，大家可以留意字幕，咁啊可以聽下歌 ，OK， 多謝曬。
And we have prepared lyrics for this song to be projected on the projector, and then and thank you to Ms. Jian for the subtitle operation. Thank you.
好，有請我哋男中音志偉同埋阿秀紅。OK。
fuoco e la luna poi avvoliamo da voi.
Danoso io, Signore, e dimmi a casa che mi lascia sentire che per voi che per me.
Quali modi pure
Thank you.
Oh.
Thank you.